Back, a good way to spread some holiday cheer on this Tasty Tuesday. We have a way you can help out others in need of food in the Valley. And joining us now to talk about that and more is entertainment and lifestyle expert and also the editor of OffTheStrip.com, Melinda Shekels. Thank you so much for joining us.
Hi, thank you for having me. And it is Tasty Tuesday, my favorite day of the week.
I love it. I'm so hungry. I know you have plenty for us to get through. Now, your first place, though, on your list is a place with robots. So what's that about?
Okay, so X-Bot at the Grand Canal Shops at the Venetian is a super cool new Asian restaurant, and they actually specialize in hot pot cuisine. So hot pot cuisine is when you take rich proteins like Wagyu beef and seafood, and you dunk it in broth to cook it, and X-Bot actually has robot servers. So they have the human variety as well, but as you can see, they have robots zooming around, and they will deliver special treats to your table. And it is really a delicious meal, rich broth, rich soup, fantastic Asian delicacies. And even more special, they have a room that has projections on the table. So while you dine, there are all these whimsical and wonderful types of projections happening on your table. It's a very fun animated dining experience, something I highly recommend. It's over at the Grand Canal Shops at the Venetian and just recently opened.
Those images are quite impressive. Okay, so next on your list, I was actually in the Arts District recently. It's beautiful down there. The holiday decor looks great. It's just so vibey. So what's the place that you have to talk about in the Arts District? Tell us more.
Okay, so the Garden is a super cool bar. It is LGBTQ friendly, and the bar is opened by Eduardo Cordova, who's been in the food beverage industry in Las Vegas for many years. This is his new brainchild. It opened a few months ago, and it is right now being taken over by Christmas decorations. So it's called the Christmas Garden, and they have specialty cocktails. Wow. And I've tried all of the Christmas bars in Las Vegas, and I got to tell you, these were some of my favorite cocktails out there. So they have a s'mores cocktail and a wonderful eggnog cocktail, as well as other varieties and fun, playful themes that put you in the holiday spirit. And they are open Thursday through Sunday. Make sure to make a reservation, and because they are at limited capacity, of course, and they open at 6 p.m.
I'm still waiting on my invite for some of these places. Those drinks look delicious. Okay, so next up, it's of course the season of giving. So you have a place on your list where people can help and donate.
Yes, exactly. I mean, we love, as you know, I love eating out at restaurants, but I also want to make sure Las Vegas, you know, we're really addressing the food insecurity problem that's happened as a result of the pandemic. And so the LV Town Fridge, there's two locations downtown. And what it is, it's basically a refrigerator. So you can give a little or you can take a little depending on what you need. It's a very interesting concept. It's been in multiple other big cities. And, you know, it's really based on a system of reciprocity. So, for example, like I had some leftover vegetables uncooked from Thanksgiving dinner. I put them in the town fridge. They're still good. Fresh vegetables and fruits are always welcome. Prepackaged meals are always welcome. Canned goods with pop tops, always welcome. And there's actually two locations downtown. Check out their Instagram, LV Town Fridge. It's a great concept. And every single day people fill it up and every single day the food is gone. So it's a great way for people to pop in if they need something or they're in need of food this holiday season or year round.
Melinda Shekels, thank you so much for joining us. We appreciate it, and we'll be right back.